Hi everybody. I'm Chris from Zappiti, and today, I'll show you a preview of the new version of Zappiti Video, that bring amazing new features, such as, a true widescreen mode in 2 lines and 3 lines of movie covers, new top banners such as Blu-ray Extended Edition, DVD Limited Edition, 4K UHD Disc 1 and 2, etc. etc., 2 exclusive trailers encoded in both Dolby Atmos and DTS:X, made by Trinnov, the famous French brand of home theater receivers, and finally, the animated backgrounds, a new exclusive feature from Zappiti. So let's go. As you can see, the previous widescreen mode was not optimized, especially for the movie cover list. Now, the entire user interface is optimized for the widescreen ratio. You can select it in 2 lines of movie covers. And in 3 lines. As you can see. Now, even the windows and menus are optimized for the widescreen aspect ratio as you can see here. In this new version, we also have a new edit panel that offers better navigation using the remote control. But also a new option dedicated to additional top banners. There are a lot of them available. A lot. In total, there are about 100 available. And some are very interesting. Such as, 4K UHD Disc 1 and 2, 4K UHD Extended Edition, 4K UHD Theatrical Cut, Blu-ray Classic Remastered, Blu-ray Director's Cut, DVD Limited Edition, and also IMAX Enhanced. In the version section, you can find Black and White Version, Classic Remastered, Colorized Version, Director's Cut, Ultimate Cut, Unrated Edition, Extreme Cut, Original Uncut Edition, THX, etc. etc. In the streaming section, you can find some streaming providers such as Netflix, Disney Plus, Amazon Prime, Peacock, Vudu, Showtime, ESPN, HBO Max, Paramount Plus, and more. In the studio section, you can find a selection of the most famous movie studios, such as 20th Century Fox, Columbia Pictures, Disney and Pixar, DreamWorks, Hollywood Pictures, Lionsgate, MGM, Miramax, Paramount, Sony Pictures, Warner, Universal, Touchstone, TriStar Pictures, and also Marvel, DC Comics, and Star Wars. For your bonus discs, you can add a specific banner, even if you have a special edition with 10 discs. Magic, right? But it is also very useful for your special editions. For instance, you can add a banner dedicated to 4K UHD 2 Disc Collector's Edition, or having a specific banner for each disc. Very useful. You can also find specific banners for the technical formats, such as 70mm, 35mm, Super 35, Tadao, CinemaScope, VistaVision, Technirama, Cinerama, Dimension 150, Super Panavision 70, Grandeur 70, Metroscope, etc. In the various section, you can find specific banners such as Pure Audio Blu-ray, Documentary, Clips, Demo, HD DVD, Trailers, Laserdisc, Theater, Concert, Making of, and AVC HD. So, there is a lot and probably more than you can even need. But if you need, it is possible to get it. And, if you guys want us to add a specific banner that is missing, you can ask us to add it. So, then we've got the new exclusive trailers from Trinnov that you can find here at the bottom of the main page. The 2 trailers are available in both DTS:X and Dolby Atmos. First, you have to download them. It can take a little time, depending on your connection. But then, it will be displayed instantly. And you'll see. It's 2 amazing trailers. And if you want to amaze your friends, it's definitely the demo you need. You'll love it. And then, finally, there is the most awaited feature, the animated backgrounds. So far, about 150 live backgrounds are available, and we will add more and more every month. The animated backgrounds are working on Zappiti 4K HDR series, but it will be displayed a bit better and faster on the Zappiti DV series. For legal reasons, we cannot show you animated backgrounds with soundtracks. But you can imagine it. We'll be right back. That's all for today. Did you like this video? If yes, don't hesitate to push the like button. See you next time. Bye.